Searchers have a new area to search here for a missing woman. She's been missing since last week. This is after the discovery of Christine Cummings' Jeep found in the Pingree Park area of Poudre Canyon. Friends reported her missing, saying they believed that she had gone hiking. Fort Collins Police is working with Larimer Search and Rescue and says they don't need volunteers because of safety concerns regarding the terrain there.